لا واش واش ستوب ذا وور.
لا لا ما كانوش
الكور. لا لا كانوا كفار شفناها. فواسكن
وين
فواسكن؟ فواسكن الامبسي.
لا لا مشي لا لا خل خوان.
اوكي اني واي واي وات ابوت بروتستين واي تو ستوب ذا وور ما واي ولا ستوب ذا وور اف ذا موسلمز ار وينين. So what I said last week, I'm right then. Why people say Shamsi was Zionist? When I said, I believe they done, not because of me, because I had experts saying that. They done the wrong movement. Because look what happened to them. If the Muslims are winning, why you are protesting? Why you say stop the war? Should not stop the war. Because we want to kick them out of the country. Because Palestine belongs to Palestine. Yeah, the Jewish people are welcome to live there. Some of them been living there for a long time. But that country belongs to Palestine. Subhanallah. That's my point. You know, subhanallah, Salafiyun, Allah gave them Basira. They say something, and you see Khawaj al-Bida and Muslims, the Masakin, what they say? They say, no, you work for them. Then 10 years later, they say, it's true, Salafi, they were right. But they will never confess openly. We spoke about Syria. Say, look, my brothers. Yes, Bashar is Khabith. Don't rebel. We're going to cause bigger problem. Allah subhanAllah. Libya, Yemen, alhamdulillah, Salaf is why? Because Salaf is Quran and Sunnah. This has been you. They say, go fight, and he's where? He can, this Daniel Hakikachu, he's in London. Brother, why are you doing in London? The war is not in London. You got off too early. The war is in Palestine. Subhanallah. To show you, my dear brothers and sisters, that some of them are shayateen and they're happy to see Muslims getting killed. Subhanallah. When we said no, akhwa, because you have to understand, these United Snakes, when they sent two aircraft carrier. You see, now the majority of the Western countries are siding with the Zionists. Because what they're saying, Hamas has it. Subhanallah. When I said that, I said, look, akhwa, they are our brothers now. We have to make dua for them, hope they'll aid them. But experts are saying that's a wrong movement. That's a wrong movement, you know? But it's happened already, alhamdulillah, qaddala ma sha'a fa'al. Anyway, qaddala, forget all of that, now make dua for them. May Allah aid them, may Allah protect them. That's what we have to do.
Amen.
But don't say, when you speak, I've noticed, some Muslims, they love munafiqun. They love to be munafiq. Just say, go, go. You know, Hamad, mashallah. You know, they don't like when you are honest. Emotion, habibi. We don't like honesty. We don't like when you say, Algeria, I'm from Algeria, you're from Algeria. In the 90s, I remember I was young. Allahu Akbar, la, jihad. I was Sufi, remember? I was Sufi, akhi. Worshiping the grave, I'm talking about jihad. Brother, you're doing shirk. يسي أخي وعاطفة عليها نحيا وعليها نموت وعلينا نحن عن مدافع بعد إيش مسكين يقتلوك تهرب أنت خايف. أخي أنا شفت ناس قتلوا أمامي مرة كنت في السوق أنا ابن خالتي كان عمري تقريبا 13 سنة. هذا الرجل كان يشتغل في الشرطة من قبل. جاءوا اثنين نزلوا من السيارة أمام عينيه قتلوه. كثير من مرات رأيته أنا قتلوه. الحرب عندما يقع الحرب خوف أخي ما تعرف من العدو خاصة الحروب الأهلية. الحروب الأهلية ما تعرف جارك الذي كان بالأمس معك تشارك في الأكل وفي الحزن والفرح يسمع العدو. لكن كما يقول حسبنا الله ونعم الوكيل كما قال ابن عثيمين أسمعت إذ ناديت حيا ولكن لا حياة لمن تنادي. الآن الذي ينصح في سبيل الله قل أنت مخابرات والذي يأخذ من الهاوية والتدمير قل أنت الجيد ما شاء الله. So my point is I'm a protest in English, see English, French, Arabic, mashallah, from all languages, Chinese. So to go back to English, that's my point, but make dua. Akhi, protesting doesn't have benefit. Because, barakallah fika ya habibi fahad. Yes, protesting is like basically someone's oppressing you and you keep begging him, stop. This is what's happening. Who you are begging? You are begging countries that are aiding them to stop? Be realistic. Dancing, akhi, I saw you dancing. The central one I saw you dancing. Joe, akhi, free mixing, people don't pray. And when I said to people, when I said, you know, there's one of my videos went viral. I said to one of them, do you pray? He said, no. I said, brother, before you think about free Palestine, you need to free yourself first because you've been occupied by Shaitan. You won't even like it. No, I don't like it because they're munafiqun. Because the munafiq doesn't like to pray. He thinks, you know, it's attacking me because I don't pray. But if you are a Muslim, even if you don't pray, but you still have the Islam iman, say, shu akhi saying, I need to pray first. Because if I die, free Palestine will not benefit me. Allah is going to say, you say free Palestine, go Jannah. Salat. The prayer. Because the prayer is heavy upon the munafiqun. Alhamdulillah.
They don't pray here and they want to pray in Palestine. What?
Like one of the mashayikh, Sheikh Fawad al-Madkhali said. He said, في المواقع يقول له أتمنى أن أصلي في المسجد الأقصى وهو لا يصلي أصلا. هو لا يصلي في مسجده الذي بجنب بيته ويريد أن يصلي في المسجد الأقصى. هذا إيش؟ هذا إيمان المرجئة. المرجئة إرجع. I wish I pray. He doesn't pray. نسأل الله السلام والعافية. لكن والله الحمد لله. May Allah guide the Muslims.
Amen.
We still be patient, inshallah. Allah is sad. It's sad what's happening. Just inshallah, we are doing it for the sake of Allah. That people accuse you of things when you clearly, alhamdulillah, speak from the heart, Quran, the Sunnah, alhamdulillah. But you know, but this is the way. Oh, this is the way, as Ibn Qayyim rahimahullah ta'ala, he said, do you think you're gonna follow the footsteps of the Prophet Muhammad alayhi salam, and the people will not harm you? Will harm you, akhi. Lie about you. كذب أخي. Like حقيقة تشوف كذاب. He doesn't know no Quran. Statistics.
Still
this,
have to fight.
This كذاب video, you know.
Too late. They have to fight.
No, خلاص. They have to do it.
They have to do it. They have to fight.
Yeah, أخي.
What are they supposed to do? Sit in the house and get slaughtered?
No, they have to fight.
Thank you. Tell us.
No, not all of them have to fight.
No, I know.
But, okay, why they not? So if they have to fight, why the Muslims are telling to stop the war? Because, أخي, أخي, the war is not equal, أخي. It's injustice, أخي. Our brothers, as the masakin, أخي. These shayateen, they're coming with the tanks, they're coming with the planes, أخي. Yeah. How are they going to fight someone that's up there, masakin? They have stones, أخي.
Inshallah,
Allah will aid them, inshallah.
Allah's hikmah is to bring the Muslims together.
Inshallah, yeah. Inshallah. But, أخي, Allah want to bring us together, open a force, أخي.
No, I know.
We have to come together to, you know what, awareness. And I advise my dear brothers and sisters, watch the debate between Imam Albani. Imam Albani, rahimahu ta'ala. Albani was Imam Baz, rahimahu ta'ala. He's the one who said, you're allowed to have peace treaty. No, you must. No must. No. You're allowed to have necessity.
This is a big evidence because this is a solicitor, a pretty solicitor. They are judge original.
That's
why I'm not sure.
انت مخترع مخترع اخترع ايش
الNB اللي بيركب قدام الدش
طيب
ده بتاعي انا الشركه الانجليزيه مع المحاميين
ايه طيب
تواطؤوا عليا انا كسبوا من ورايا 60 مليون جنيه استرليني النهارده وقفل الشركه وراحوا باعوا ال
اسمها دي لسه بالدعوه
بزنس
ده بزنس حبيبي
ايوه ما هو بزنس
الله
بس ده من اصل
سبحان الله ونعم الوكيل
المحاميين الانجليز من اصل يهود عشان كده انا هنا
ليس كل يهود هكذا هذا الناس كل شيء يهودي اخي ليس
كل
الله اسال الله جل وعلا ان ينصرك عليهم
ان شاء الله
امين امين يا رب قول امين
لا الله ينصرك عليهم لانه اذا ظلموك اخي الله شوف النبي عليه الصلاه والسلام يقول دعوه مظلوم مستجابه حتى لو ايش كافر فكيف بالمسلم فهمت اخي والله الله ينصرك لكن هذا ابتلاء
انا 15 سنه نون ديبا
ابتلاء الله ينصرك ان شاء الله
شكرا
الله ينصرك حبيبي فهد